We've entered the Gasco system. According to our intelligence data, the Empire built this station in the late 23rd century, but abandoned it later when the region was no longer strategically important. Word is, some refugees are living in the station now. You know the drill, right? Go to the station, preach the good news, get them on our side. Easy.
Thank you. commander's office is just ahead.
Prisoners, and then get out of here. Got a problem. Someone in the station activated a magnetic shield. It's blocking all of our attempts to use the ship's transporters. We had civilians who were trying to get to the ship, but now they're stuck too. We need to get to that transporter room, shut down the shield, and save any civilians that need our help.
Get away with this!
drunk, any active bridge officer will rush to revive you.
We need to get everyone back to the ship. There are enemy vessels inbound, and the ship is trapped in a tractor beam. Rescuing these colonists won't mean a thing if our ship is blown to pieces.
Ship is under attack.
shield has failed.
Battleship inbound.
Deton's rebellion is doomed.
Do you think you can actually win? That'll show those Tal Shiar what happens when they cross us. If I see that Hakeev again, I'll make sure he loses more than an eye. I can't thank you enough for the help back there. I don't have much left now that Lahaze is gone. I'm good with a weapon, and I know my way around a ship. I'd be honored to stay aboard and help you fight the Tal Shiar.
I have new orders for you.